Right here. And this is the video of these two SAO figures from my Janken Kuji haul part 2, 5, 3. I don't know. I can't remember anymore, and I only recorded it yesterday. So I'm just gonna. Yeah. So basically, I'm just gonna put this. Put this here. Ooh, that works. Okay. So, if you don't know, this here, the one that I'm having upside down, is Eugeo. So, basically, this series is the. Okay, is it the third or the fourth? Because, like, I don't know if they include the. Like side GGO series or not, but it's very nice. I like these like just still, you know, figures that don't move, because I do have some that do move, like some of my Sailor Moon ones I have, and they fall down a lot or something, and it's like kind of annoying that. But anyway, let's get his sword out. The blue rose sword, which is pretty cool. Does look very nice. Okay, so that's it. Let's throw this plastic away. Open the book. Because as you see, they can actually stand next to each other. It's like their platforms kind of click and, well, they don't click, but they stand next to each other. So, Eugeo's sword is really, well, it's beautiful, basically. But this one is pretty cool, though. It's just nice, simple, black. Got what he named it. He named it anything. But so as you see, these kind of just go to slide next to each other. So like that's Kirito. Very nice and steady figures. It's very nice detail on the clothes as well. So there, by the looks of it, in the box over there, I put it over there. I can't even bother to bring it back. But go here. Just make sure I have it in the right place. Well, it's to be difficult now, isn't it? Stay put, Kirito. Okay, so he is there. I'm supposed to like stand back to back. So let's put his feet on. Let's make sure I actually got it. Soon. put your foot in there. Right. Okay. This foot's not as down as I like. But anyway. Difficult to stop a foot. I'm always more of a heel, that's the problem. Okay, so basically, it's supposed to stand like this. And the looks of that, Eugeo will have his sword in hand, like so. And Kirito will have his sword. Can't tell which way it goes because they're about the same, but there we go. Come on. Get in there. There we go. There we have it. I will pick up the camera in a second. Right, here we have it. Very nice figures. I am wondering if it goes out well. Yeah, it would probably most likely go this way, wouldn't it? So you wouldn't want to cut in yourself. Because, like, obviously, it's not really smart putting your sword that way. But it could be that way from the picture on the box, but it won't stay that way. Unless I, like, really. I don't know. Well, for safety's sake, we'll just leave it sort of like that. So, like, those can come apart or, you know, go together. But basically, yeah. These are the two figures that I got. I still have, like, three other figures to actually open and record that I also got from Janken Kuji. But I have no space. Now that I'm thinking about it, I might not have. Space for this one either. Well, I'll deal with it when the time comes. So anyway, it is a very, of course it is more detailed, it goes this way, oops, there, more detailed than the anime, but it is pretty nicely done for this type of figure, because this is what she won in a crane game. I can't wait for the rest of this anime series to come out in October, I think it is. And for the new SAO game for PS4 to come out too. But anyway, that's it. So that's basically all. like these non-moving still figures. But anyway, yes, that's it. So thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Ring the doorbell for notifications. Over and out.